Major, good. Now that you've arrived, we can begin operations in earnest. Imperial forces, including General Racton, have invaded Corellia in full force. Local resistance fighters have barely held them back from total victory. Corellia is the tipping point for the entire war. If the Imperials win here, they could reverse all our hard-fought advances.
Corellia won't fall to the Empire on my watch.
Your target is the Bastion, one of the main centers for logistics and strategic planning in the entire Republic. Racton seized the Bastion during the invasion. He's clearly hoping to use the information inside to plan his next campaign against us. It's your job to stop him.
Just tell me where to begin, General.
The Bastion is one of the most heavily secured fortresses in the galaxy. Your team will need a lot of support to take it. To get the necessary manpower into the field, we're working with a local resistance leader, a Corellian security officer named Locke.
Local intel can make a big difference.
Before he entered Corsec, Locke served in special forces under my command. He's a dependable soldier, and he knows Corellia very well. We'll discuss the details once you arrive. We've set up our command center in a former cantina, the Gilded Descent.
I'll move out right away, General.
Watch for targets of opportunity, Major. Imperial commando teams are all over the area. See you soon. Garza out.
I'm not saying we're not on board, lady. I'm saying you're not the boss of me. Wouldn't kill you to show some respect.
This is war. If you can't join ranks and follow orders, then you're a liability.
Everybody just take it easy, all right? We're all on the same side. Now, General, it looks like your best and brightest is here. Why don't we get started?
You're the Corellian security officer, right?
It's Corsec around here. So yeah, that's me. It's a pleasure.
Locke's associate is Captain Ferris, a contract pilot. She's leading a group of private ship owners who have volunteered to help our cause. As I've explained, breaching the Bastion will require substantial manpower. Captain Ferris and her associates will be responsible for bringing that manpower to Corellia, unnoticed.
If you can get our people here without the imps noticing, we'll be in good shape.
It's what we do best. Just have to clear up one tiny detail and we'll be ready to jet.
The landing bays where the volunteer ships are docked have been captured by the Imperial forces. We need Havoc Squad to clear them out, fast. Understood?
The ships will be freed up in no time.
Music to my ears.
There's your coordinates, Major. I look forward to seeing Havoc at work.
Good luck, Major. Dismissed.
Need something, Major?
I'm just curious about your time in Special Forces.
It was quite a while ago now. My squad did field training and support for resistance groups on imp-occupied planets. Never thought I'd be hip-deep in guerrilla fighting in my own backyard, though. Guess that's just how desperate things have gotten. We'll have to catch a drink and talk shop sometime after this is all over. For now, though, you'd better get on with the op. Best of luck.
Yeah, you want something?
Have you been a contract pilot for long?
Since I was a kid, practically. It's in my blood. In fact, I'd be flying right now if you weren't wasting time chatting. So why don't you get on that, huh?
Havoc Squad to General Garza. Objective complete. The hangars are clear.
Good work. We'll get Captain Ferris and her associates on the move right away.
General, hey, you've got the Major on the line. Good. We've got a serious problem. Imperial troops are firebombing the residential districts. The people still hiding there won't have a chance. You've got to move fast, Major. Take the Imperials out before it's too late.
I'll move out right away.
Not so fast. We need to consider the overall operation before we act. While the Imperials are wasting time with the residential area, Havoc can slip behind them and eliminate the men guarding their dropships. Once the dropships are secured, Captain Ferris' associates can hijack them and bring in more troops for our assault on the Bastion.
Are you ordering me to clear out the dropships, General?
Your call, Major. But if we allow ourselves to be distracted by every small-scale raid, we'll never reach Racton.
But those are families' homes. There's no telling how many people are still hiding out in there. Look how long it's taken Coruscant to recover. We can't let that happen again. Not here.
If I can help these people, I have to try.
Thank you, Major. Corellia really needs people like you.
Return to base when you're finished. Garza out.
Major, Captain Ferris reports that she and her fellow pilots successfully navigated the Imperial blockade. They'll rendezvous with our forces shortly.
I'm getting a dozen holocalls a minute from our people in the residential district. Havoc Squad's got a few hundred new fans on Corellia.
I only did what had to be done.
You put your neck out to save defenseless people. Our people. Corellians don't forget a thing like that.
General Arakton means to assault the Republic and resistance positions in this sector. He's deployed a massive infantry force.
The main part of Rakton's force is going to move through a factory in Labor Valley, a great place for an ambush.
I'll make the imps wish they'd never left home.
We've got three resistance cells hiding out in Labor Valley, all ready and willing to help out. Their coordinates are right here.
Meet with each cell and tell them that the operation is beginning, then rendezvous with them all on the factory floor. Understood?
I'll make it happen, General.
When you meet with each cell, tell them Blazing Spear is go. They'll know what to do.
Blazing Spear is go. Move out.
Yeah, let's go, boys. We're gonna give the imps a taste of Corellian hospitality.
Get your people ready. Blazing Spear is go.
Very good, very good. We'll meet you at the factory ready for a fight.
It's time. Blazing Spear is go.
I've been looking forward to this. Let's go, everyone.
Everybody's here. Let's get this party started.
We brought plenty of explosives and plenty of shooters. We're ready.
Who knows this factory best?
Hendrik and I were both employed here before the invasion began.
Yeah, I've been thinking. We could rig a lot of this equipment to blow. You know, really tear the imps to shreds.
What? Stop and think, Hendrik. If we destroy this place, where will we work when the Imperials are gone?
We're here to wipe these imps out, and rigging the equipment to blow in their faces is the best way to do it.
If rigging the equipment to blow improves our odds, we'll do it.
But think of the long-term effects. The people who'll be left without jobs. What? I'm sorry, I don't speak your language.
It doesn't matter, Auden. We're following the soldier's lead. Let's get to it. Everything is ready. Is there anything else you want to say, Major?
We all want to take the imps down. If we're going to do it, we need to hold the line and work together.
We'll follow your commands.
Let's show them what we're made of!
Thank you.
Did it. We took them down, every last one of them. I told you, blowing the equipment was the way to go.
We won, most certainly. I only hope the cost wasn't too high.
You can't put a price on freedom.
No, I suppose you can't.
We were very fortunate to have you lead us, Major.
We better get going, boys. Gotta clean this place up and clear out before more imps show up. Thanks again, soldier.
Havoc Squad calling General Garza. Objective complete. The ambush was a success.
Excellent news, Major. Rakdon will think twice about sending reinforcements that way again. Locke and I have relocated to a Republic safehouse in Axial Park. Report here immediately for new orders. Our forces will be arriving soon, and we need to clear them a safe landing zone.
I'm on my way, General.
Very good. Garza out.
Major, good. Let's get straight to it. Captain Ferris is returning with our forces, and we need to clear them a place to land.
The best bet here in Axial Park is the Corellian Museum of Starships. They have a big open-air landing pad that our people can slip right onto.
Unfortunately, that landing pad is occupied by a famous Corellian warship, the Lucky Lancer. We need you to deal with it.
How exactly do you want me to deal with it, General?
I'd prefer you simply destroy it, but Locke seems to feel it's very valuable.
The Lucky Lancer is the most famous Corellian ship in the galaxy. We can't just blow it up to clear a parking spot. Look, I've got volunteers ready and willing to fly the Lancer out and hide it someplace safe. All you have to do is escort them to the museum.
Escort missions are risky and time-consuming. Destroying the ship is a far better option.
We need to keep the people's spirits up. Destroying their history won't do that.
If you feel you can save the ship and still serve our objectives, so be it. But keep it quick.
Thanks, Major. Everyone on Corellia is going to be singing your praises for saving that ship. Okay, people. The Major will escort you to the museum. Keep your heads down, follow orders, and get the Lancer out of there.
Yes, sir.
Laboramanka, Mamni Nikak, Nagnaya Mamni Kamka.
There she is. Thanks for the cover, Major. We'll handle things from here.
Not every day you get to fly a piece of history.
Tell me about it. This is going to be the ride of a lifetime. Now, let's see what this baby can do.
Why don't...
Havoc Squad calling General Garza. Operation complete. Lucky Lancer has cleared the landing area.
I'm glad to hear it, Major.
You've done a great thing today. You've saved something that could never be replaced. I can see that you're not just in it to win. You're in it to win the right way.
I'm just glad I could help.
So am I. Believe me, now that you're getting your backup, I'd say my part is done. Been a pleasure working with you, Major. Rakdon doesn't have a chance.
It's been a pleasure working with you, too.
See you around.
I'm relocating to a Republic safehouse in the Draw Library for the final phase of our plan, Major. Before you report here, sweep the area around the museum for any Imperial sensor emplacements. We can't afford to have our plans discovered now. Garza out.
Major, good work. Captain Ferris's crews have already touched down with the Safecrackers and the 53rd Armored. They're approaching the Bastion now. Our strategy has unfolded perfectly. Now, it's time to put the final phase into motion.
Havoc Squad is ready for action, General.
Before the full assault can begin, your team must complete two final objectives. The first is to block General Rakdon's communications. Once Havoc has placed signal jammers at key locations outside the Bastion walls, we can cut off all comm traffic.
Hopefully this will minimize any surprise Imperial backup.
Hopefully it will prevent Imperial backup entirely. When the jammers are in position, Havoc can proceed to the second objective, breaching the Bastion gate. The gate is effectively impervious to frontal assault, so you'll need to commandeer an Imperial crawler tank and use it to pass through undetected.
Consider it done, General.
Scouts have spotted a crawler operating at these coordinates with a minimal escort. It's your best bet. Once you've ridden the walker through the Bastion gate, you'll secure the gate controls, then contact me via holo to begin the final assault. Is everything clear?
Plant jammers outside the gate. Hijack the crawler. Secure the gate controls. Clear?
Time is tight. That crawler won't be in the field forever. Set your jammers and get there as quickly as possible. Don't let anything slow you down. Dismissed, and good luck.
Havoc calling General Garza. Objective complete. The Bastion gate is secure.
Excellent work, Major. Everything we fought so hard to achieve is finally within reach. Our forces will rendezvous with you inside the Bastion shortly. Once they do, the operation will be in your hands. I cannot lead this final push from the outside, Major. I'm counting on you to assess Rakdon's defenses and lead our forces to victory.
It will be an honor to lead this operation.
Honor isn't part of the equation. You aren't there to lead a gallant charge. You're there to win, no matter what. Remember, General Rakdon is one of the greatest enemies the Republic has ever faced. He is a very dangerous man, both mentally and physically. He plans to use the information in the Bastion's databanks to command an unstoppable campaign against us. You must not fail.
General Rakdon won't defeat me, General.
The finest military units available are under your command now. Your Republic is counting on you to put them to good use. Good luck, Major. Garza out.
Major, all personnel and equipment are up to protocol and ready to begin operations.
Good of you to invite the Safecrackers out for the main event this time, Major. This will be the biggest fortress we've busted yet.
It's a
pleasure to have you all here.
Intel shows three routes to the Bastion's main complex, aerial scans confirm. And Rakdon has different defenses set up on each route. First approach, we've got walkers and war droids. On the second, a full infantry company. And the last one has all the fun toys. Mines, turrets, you name it.
Captain, any thoughts on how to proceed?
Imperial doctrine teaches that Republic tactics favor combined directed assaults rather than the broader tactics favored by the Empire. We should use their expectations to our advantage and surprise them by attacking all three routes at once.
We can mix it up. My boys can handle walkers and war droids. Not easy, but doable. Leave Lesher's walkers to trounce their infantry.
Captain Lesher, I want your platoon to take on the imp armor.
Route 2 is all infantry, a full company. They're dug in and ready to fight. Will Havoc be taking on all those soldiers, or do you want us to handle it, sir?
I I'll leave it up to you, Lieutenant.
This seems like a job for numbers. We'll handle it. I guess that leaves the automated defenses for you, Major. Enjoy.
One of General Rakchin's most celebrated victories involved sending elite commandos behind his attackers via speeder to flank and disorient them. I suggest holding most of Havoc's squad back in case he tries a similar tactic here. All units can then regroup upon breaching the main complex.
All right, you all know your jobs, and you know what's at stake. If we fail here, the entire Republic is on the line. Are we going to let that happen?
Sir, no sir.
Move out.
J.S. Futot ki a tengere.
What's the status of our forces?
Havoc squad is at full operating status. Zero casualties.
Enemy infantry was dug in good, but not good enough. We punched through without too many casualties.
We've made a major advance against the Empire's best. You should all be proud. Now you just have to hold this position until we get the man we came for. Stay sharp.
In all likelihood, General Rakchin is directing his forces from the command center. It can be found at these coordinates.
The one worthy opponent in the entire Republic. Ironically, outmaneuvering all of my plans to save the Republic's people. Can you not see your corrupt and weak-minded leaders are dragging you down? Your Republic will fall by the hands of the Empire or by the weight of its own decadence. The end is inevitable. Why prolong the suffering?
The Republic has stood for thousands of years. It won't fail now.
You delude yourself. Like so many others, you willfully accept the lies of men weaker than you. The people of the Republic are crushed by bureaucracy, neither encouraged nor allowed to reach their fullest potential. Under Imperial rule, your people will be free to excel, to take charge of their own fates. I will give your people the future they deserve.
The Empire doesn't free people. It conquers them.
It is unfortunate that you will only partake in a civilized way of life when forced. With the intel I've collected here, I can wage a war so destructive that your Republic will fall in a matter of months. So I offer this. Return to your masters. Convince them to surrender unconditionally. Avoid millions of deaths trying to prevent a victory that would free your people.
You won't be leading any more campaigns, Rakchin. Give it up.
You're a fool. You can't stop me any more than the millions of others who have tried. I hope the image of your corpse will encourage your subordinates to see reason where you could not. If you have any final words, now is the time.
For the Republic!
No!
So this is how it ends. A lifetime of service to the greatest cause in galactic history. What happens now? A simple execution? Or will the last civilized man be paraded through the streets of Coruscant as a trophy for your ignorant masses?
General Rakdan, consider yourself a prisoner of the Galactic Republic.
Let your primitive mockery of justice begin.
Major, we've got serious heat incoming. The scanners are lit up like a... Whoa! Is that him?
The Empire's greatest general. We've beaten him.
The Empire will still succeed in the end.
The imps must have finally realized Rakdan was off comms. They're sending a huge force our way. Too many for us to handle. I think it's time to pull out, sir. The safecrackers can get Rakdan out for you.
Be sure to get yourselves out safely, too.
You got it, Major. Come on, Rakdan, move out.
Until we meet again, Major.
Major! Welcome back! General, the Major's here!
Not a moment too soon. Come with me, Major. We're supposed to be in the Supreme Chancellor's office 10 minutes ago.
I'm sorry, I didn't realize we'd been summoned.
No need to apologize. Just come along.
General Garza, hello. Please, come in. Make yourself comfortable. And Major, so good to see you again. It seems I can't blink without you winning yet another incredible victory for us.
It's good to see you too, Your Excellency.
I didn't become fully aware of Havoc Squad's achievements until I took office. Your service to the Republic has been truly remarkable. For your meritorious actions and unequaled valor in service of the Republic, you are hereby awarded our highest honor, the Cross of Glory. Congratulations.
Will my team be recognized for their work as well?
The other members of Havoc Squad will each receive gold crescents for their contributions to the capture of General Rakdan. It's hard to believe we actually have the Empire's greatest general in our custody. He's the best bargaining chip we've ever laid hands on.
Excuse me, Your Excellency, but what do you mean exactly?
A trade. In return for Rakdan, the Empire is willing to release thousands of Republic prisoners. It's an incredible opportunity.
I'm impressed that the Empire would offer so much.
Apparently, Rakdan is still very important to them, even in his current condition.
With respect, Supreme Chancellor, this seems like an incredibly reckless proposition.
Think of the countless families reunited. Thousands of husbands and wives, parents and children, all brought home at last.
And what of the many thousands more killed by Rakdan in his campaigns, Your Excellency? Don't they deserve some kind of justice?
We can't help the dead, General. But we can help the living, and we have a duty to do so.
We have a chance to save thousands of Republic lives. We should take it.
I'm glad you agree, Major. Be proud. Your actions have freed thousands of soldiers from enemy custody, and proven that we can defeat the Empire's greatest general. It's been a pleasure, Major. Good luck in your future missions, and know that the Republic appreciates your many sacrifices.
Good day, Your Excellency.
General, Major, welcome back. How did your meeting go?
The Supreme Chancellor is trading Rakdan back to the Empire, alive and well. I can't begin to imagine how difficult it will be to capture him again.
We captured Rakdan once, we can do it again.
Let's hope so. We have no other choice now. Even without this setback, our war against the Empire is far from over. Their forces are already regrouping on Ilum and elsewhere. It won't be long before your team is called back to the front lines. You should take this time to get what rest you can.
What are your plans, Major? What will we do now?
I'd say we've all earned some away time, wouldn't you?
Just be sure to keep your holo close by, Major. When the next crisis comes, Havoc Squad will get the first call.